left wing and ricochets deep into the zone. Kerr gets his own pass. He's got Sizzle in front. Score! Oh, my! And that's just hustle. Behind it goes to Prop again. Offensive left corner to Kerr. Kerr in front. Pass to Prop. Deflect. Open that shot. Score. Sizzle. He gets number one in the NHL and he takes it out.
Boy, you aren't kidding. That's a mighty happy young man there. The puck was no sooner than that, but he was right in the net himself physically after it. Again, the Flyers had good puck control as they have all night long. The power play gets it back to Prop. Prop just deflects it. It's still loose. Gets it underneath the goaltender. Garrett just goes down. Sizzle all alone. Puck comes across. He just jams it home. The puck just goes in underneath the goaltender. Garrett across. We're all alone. It's Sizzle home to scram it or jam it home.
Boy, what a nice young man, too, is Peter Sizzle, and he just worked so hard. And to get that first goal, you can understand why that smile is from ear to ear.